shipper drivers, Teamsters, your bravery is a shining example for all port truck drivers, not only in the ports of LA and Long Beach, but at seaports across America. You are truly leading the way. Now the hard work begins. We have to negotiate your first contract.
And in particular, I want to welcome these drivers on behalf of General President James Hoffa, Teamsters Local 848, its Principal Officer Eric Tate, and on behalf of our 1.4 million members, welcome to the Teamsters.
To the Teamsters and the drivers at Shippers Transport, we look forward to a long, mutually beneficial business situation. Congratulations and thank you very much.